My name is Scott Kelsey, Precision Ag Manager here at Environmental Tillage Systems. Today I'm here to talk to you about our Run Block system by J.Assy. This is a completely wireless and self-contained system. The sensors come pre-configured from the factory, so once the display is mounted in the cab, all you need to do is power it on before you start running. The sensors will wake up once motion is detected and the display is powered on. Each sensor is assigned to a specific row, so when a blockage is detected, the display will give you a sound as well as display which row or rows do not have flow. When the toolbar is lifted at the end of each row, the system will go into what is called a maneuver state. Once flow is detected on at least 50% of the rows, the system will automatically go back into its normal operating state. If you start to see that a particular sensor is giving you fits and going off, even though you know that you have good flow, here are a couple things that we can try. First thing for us to look at is the orientation of the antenna on the display. The manufacturer suggests that the antenna be pointed straight up and down. It's very possible after a few passes in the field that the antenna may have shifted. Something else for us to look at is on the sensor itself. On the rubber boot of the sensor, you'll see a Wi-Fi symbol. That symbol needs to be pointed at the nearest rear corner of the back tank. Once we have looked at the antenna and the sensors, but you're still getting unnecessary alarms, we need to check and see if the issue is with communication or the sensor itself. To do this, we'll want to move the sensor to a row that has a clear line of sight to the display in the cab. Once moved, we'll see if the issue follows the sensor or stays with the row. For instance, if row 9 continues to give you an alarm even though there is good flow, switch that sensor with row 12. If we continue to see an alarm for row 9, then we know that we have an issue with the sensor itself. If you now get an alarm for row 12, we know that there is an issue with the communication to that area of the machine. We do offer a repeater solution that can be retrofitted to your machine. If you have any further questions about Run Block or any other SoilWarrior Precision Ag solutions, please feel free to call into ETS and we'll be happy to answer your question.
Thanks for watching this service video. Call Environmental Tillage Systems with any questions or to order parts. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to view more videos. Find additional information on SoilWarrior.com.